Good morning!
I am here at my parents'. We are doing what we call a family day. We all get together and exchange gifts. Not everyone could be here this year, so we already did stockings this morning. Isn't this warm? Oh, I love the country. I just love the country. One of the challenges when going to someone else's house is most homes are not wheelchair accessible or friendly. And this is an older farmhouse, so it has some issues, but once inside, they have it set up so I can get around pretty easily. They gave me a bedroom on the first floor because we're staying over for a couple days. So it's huge. It's really wonderful. And yes, I am walking right now, especially in the morning. I usually have a little bit of time. And as long as I pace myself, as long as I'm in the chair most of the time, sometimes I can get away with walking. And right now I am taking Bo out for his morning constitutional.
So the two highlights on family day are, of course, presents and hanging out and food. So my mom is working on prepping the stuffing, and Dad, what are you doing?
Gravy.
Gravy, yes. So good stuff's coming.
You just like stealing my couch, don't you?
Sorry. The only one I could reach.
And I would do the same thing, but she'd purposely do it to annoy me.
I'm not. It was the only one I could reach.
That's fine.
It's a magical, magical winter wonderland. Show it to me. Whoa, that's so cool.
Thank you, Grandma.
Smile, Dad. Throwing cards? Why are you throwing cards? Why am I not throwing cards? Oh. Now we can listen to something on the way home. You only have to wash them once a week.
That is nice.
Those must be bachelor sporks.
Oh, hi. That's our
What is it?
Ooh.
What is it?
More socks.
Did I get socks too?
And daily devotional readings.
There's daily devotionals in the socks?
Wow, those look really comfy. Thank you. And warm. Thank you.
Is it
alright if I let the dog choose up? There you go. I know you've been dying for that.
It's a box!
You'll have to do a little research.
This is Anna.
What's the name?
Sterrets.
That's a
precision. Those are top of the line. You won't find one better than that.
Okay.
These are softly dishes.
That's a weird shape.
Well, it says it's oven, broiler, microwave, freezer,
That's the kitchen ironing board.
But it's nice for just two people.
Get a little iron.
Thank you. That's very nice.
Goes with the book.
Yeah,
it's
perfectly
in the football. Can you solve this? Okay, so this is something we made for Mom, Dad, between Paul, well, Mom and Dad.
And I
Paul.
Also helped.
Well, yeah, Paul helped. It's from Steven and I to Mom and Dad. The award of warning, it still means a little bit more done to it. But I mean, you'll just see what it is. It just needs some, like, it's not completely done, and we're missing some pieces. But here you go.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Look at this!
Wow!
Is that your attempt at a smiley face?
That's your iron board! Is that board your iron board?
We ordered the jars, and we're missing some pieces. Some of them broke in transit, so I ordered them some more.
Stop it!
Yeah, Paul and me worked together to make them.
I never said it was.
No, I made everything. Oh, yeah,
seriously?
This was made completely. And I mean, I have something that's pretty similar. So we basically took what we have and figured out how to make it.
Yeah, how did you do the holes?
So I used a flush cut router bit.
Right.
And I plunge cut it down into a board and then ran it around a jig, a pre-cut hole jig.
Yeah, so you had to make up the jig?
Yeah.
Save that one till last. Hand out. The other three presents are all for the guys, and you can give them all at the same time. There's they have name labels on them. It's a bag of coal. No, you all can open them at the same time. That's fine.
More Skittles?
Everybody.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Guys.
There we go. I need this thing off.
Oh my!
Can you see this?
You know you're retiring, so finished presents. The dogs had to go back out. Yeah, it's windy out here. It's not too cold, but it is windy. And we're gonna start getting lunch soon.
finished yet. We're gonna paint this like silver and this gold, and then this will be polyurethane, and it's gonna be so good.
That's very cool. What are you making, Paul?
Garlic, roasted cauliflower.
Nice. Steven, what are you making?
Mashed potatoes.
Mom, Joshua, are you making mashed potatoes too?
No, I'm just
kind of kidding. Mom said she wasn't going to make mashed potatoes for Christmas. So I was like, what? No, we're having mashed potatoes. So
I was planning, most of our meals are non-traditional. I was planning a turkey meal, non-traditional, and all this. It
has to have
traditional turkey stuffing, cranberry salad, mashed potatoes.
We got our priorities right. Joshua, what are you making?
I'm helping make mashed potatoes.
No, I mean right now, but oh, you made the pies.
Yeah,
awesome. Thanksgiving weekend is black powder shooting, and so Colin's prepping. I think we have a black powder pistol. I can shoot. I'm excited.